Hi, everybody. I'm meteorologist Haley LaPointe. Here's an update on the severe storms moving through New Hampshire right now. We have a strong line of storms that has developed just on the outskirts of Concord now. If you're in Concord and up into the Tilton area, you need to take shelter immediately with this strong storm that does have a history of producing damaging winds out in Keene and also in Washington, New Hampshire. Numerous trees reported down because of this. So we have two really strong parts of this storm that I want to focus on. First off is this one, this part of the storm where you see those darker shades of the red. That's the very heavy rainfall that's happening now between Warner and Concord and Hopkinton along I-89 there. Probably slow driving along 93 with that very heavy rainfall. By the way, that orange box is the warning. So if you're in that, if you're located in that orange box, which does include Concord, you need to take shelter now because you're in the severe thunderstorm warning. It goes until 5:15, and this is heading off toward the east, northeast. So those of you in Concord, within the next probably 15 minutes, it'll be upon you. Then we have on the northern side of this cell, a much stronger cell that does have a history of producing hail right over Tilton at this hour. And it has moved through Franklin. It's moving just to the north of Canterbury, heading toward Belmont next, and eventually probably the southern reaches of Laconia. This is moving to more to the northeast. So I'll put a storm tracker on this. More to the northeast at about 25 miles per hour. So it'll be in Belmont by 4:40, Laconia by 5, same thing in Guilford and Wolfboro by a little bit after 5. If you are on the Big Lake or even Winnesquam, if you know people out there, please tell them that they need to get off the water and get somewhere safe because of these strong storms that are moving across the area. So I'll widen out the view. We do have more thunderstorms back toward Keene too. I'll turn on the lightning, but the main threat right now is the area right near Franklin, just toward the south of Laconia and getting into the Concord area as well. Feel free to check out our interactive radar, both on our app and on WMUR.com to track these storms yourself.